Forecheck, Mantha, centers in front. Kuznetsov had the shot. Loose
and
puck.
There it shot is. 800.
Alexander Ovechkin has done it.
And here come the hats and the team.
You have just witnessed the 800th goal for Alex Ovechkin. Only the third player in National Hockey League history to reach that mark.